I see a lot of couples here together, man. You guys don't understand what you're in. You don't know how serious it is. I don't mind seeing couples. I don't like seeing new couples. I can't stand new love. I hate it. That's me being honest with you. It's too much. I don't like over love. You ever see those couples that go too far? That's too much. You ever see it like a couple that's in love, like newly in love, try to share? You ever witnessed that?
Hey, babe. Hey, babe. Hey, love bud. Hey, I got a little bit of juice left. You want some juice? Yeah, you want to take a sip? I'll take a sip. You take a sip. You want to do it like that? You want to go sip, sip, sip like that, back and forth? Yeah? Go ahead, take a sip. Ah, okay, give it to me. Ah, nah, shut up, nah, you do it. Ah, ah, go ahead, good. Ah, yeah, now. Same time, do it. Your nose is in the way. Now, your nose is in the way. That, I love you. That.
Too much. I fucking hate it. I like older couples. I like couples that's got time in, man. You know why? Because I like to see those couples argue. Couples with time in, small problems become big problems. If you got time in, right now juice can become a problem. Let you go buy some juice and she with you while you buy the juice. You go outside, open up the juice, she asks for a sip of your juice. Bet money you lose your mind over that sip of juice. Bet money you snap. As soon as you get outside, babe, let me get a sip. Bitch, didn't you just see me buy the juice when I was inside? So you wanted some juice, why didn't you ask for some juice? Now you want to take a sip of my juice, fuck around, take a double sip. I'm left with a little ass sip, because your over-thirsty ass want to take a double sip. No, get your own juice, walk your fat ass inside, you sipping juice bastard. You wasn't even thinking about juice. That'll be on your mind all day. 7 hours later, you bring it back up. A sip of my goddamn juice. You are something else. You know that? You are something else. You wouldn't even think about the juice. I got into an argument over mashed potatoes one time. We almost broke up. I'm very serious. You know what I don't play? I don't play that picking off my plate stuff, ladies. Don't pick off my plate. I'm very serious. I don't like it.